Now, stilt houses. Stilt houses are built on high bamboo poles called stilts. We find them in places with heavy rainfall. Water does not enter these houses easily. You know, some houses are built on trees. They are called tree houses. We can find tree houses in forest. In Kerala, tree houses have become popular as holiday resource. Now, igloos. Igloos are houses made of blocks of snow and ice. They are built in very cold places. The dome shape keeps them warm inside. See? And in Greenland and other places, it is visible, igloos. And you know many poems about that. Keeping the houses clean. All members of a family need to help to keep house clean, dust things at home regularly, sweep and mop the floor of the house every day, clean and cobwebs of house regularly, keep things in their proper place after each use. Do not write on walls. Put wire mesh on doors and windows to prevent flies, mosquitoes and other insects from entering the house. It will also allow sunlight and fresh air to enter. Use closed dustbin in the kitchen and washrooms to throw waste. Empty and clean the dustbin daily. Here, Granny asks, name at least two things you use to keep our house clean. You know that phenyl, Dettol, etc. You can help in making the house clean, clean by keeping your books and toys in proper place after using them. Decorating a house. We use different things to decorate our houses. We can decorate our house by painting the walls in beautiful colors. We can hang beautiful paintings on wall hangings on the walls. We can keep flower vases, photographs and decorative pieces on the table or shelves. We can make rangolis on the floor and decorate our house with things like flowers, leaves, balloons and lights on festivals and special occasions. See, everything is here. Thank you.